The Met Office temperature record is widely quoted as a measure of global warming. However, it only includes observations for about 5/6 of the planet. Weather satellites provide near global coverage and can be used to fill in the gaps. Using this approach, we have constructed a hybrid temperature record covering the whole planet. The results suggest that the global warming trend over the past 16 years has been significantly underestimated.